down for the count. Out like a light.
Looks like a job for a good old-fashioned cardiac ventricular defibrillator. Clear! Hey, Tom, he just knocked you for a loop, remember?
This could be serious.
Somewhere in the past 8 hours, you took a baseball bat to the head, got a kiss on the cheek, acquired a face full of hornet stings, an arrow to the backside, and got run over by a Mack truck. Don't tell us you forgot how all this happened.
This looks like a clear case of...
That thing where you can't remember. Magnesium?
Hang on, I'm getting a text. Hey, genius, the word is amnesia.
I knew that was it! So with no shortage of clues, all they needed to find was what they were clues to.
The barcode on the baseball bat named a health club called Flex and Pex, where the boys learned what they could from the evening desk clerk.
Excuse me, I'm not a clerk. I'm a fitness associate.
Whatever you say, big guy. With that out of the way, it was time to learn what they could about the last 8 hours at Flex and Pex.
Our bat boy here will show you.
Yes, master. Right this way.
As Bat Boy showed them to the batting cages, he mentioned that a mysterious puppy showed up around noon and had been hitting home runs ever since. But he didn't have much to say. Seemed like the only language he spoke was bubblegum.
I see you also took an arrow in your derriere. Perhaps someone knows something over at our archery range. Excuse me, kind sir. These two gentlemen were wondering if you know anything about their recent accident involving a bow and arrow.
A mere coincidence of chance, and I can prove it. Hey, fellas, does this arrow look like any of yours?
Maybe yes,
maybe
know.
No.
Ain't sure, maybe yes, no. I can't tell.
Sure.
There's only one way to find out. Okay, let's see here. Who has the blue aluminum with the carbon tip?
Oh, that's me, Spike.
I got a copper shaft with a black feather.
That's me, Spike.
So that leaves this one, which is mine. Proving this one you came in with ain't one of ours.
Batboy had one last lead. An alley cat named Butch, who practically lived at the gym, albeit in the dumpster.
Scoop-a-ra-poo-pee! Yeah!
Not bad, huh?
Very nice. Like I said, we'll keep you in mind.
Oh, you won't be sorry! I promise!